Here's some guys, it's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to save a picture on the web. So over to Microsoft. Open up Microsoft Edge, hit that button on a picture you want to do. And hold on 1 second, make sure your cursor's over it and you can save picture. And it will save it to the device. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.